For each video that gets a view, we change the featured video. This will only apply once a day, until it gets at least one view. Once that happens, we will update it, and we'll show you. One view, and that one video gets removed from the no views playlist.